taking that wide stance. Enjoy these quiet moments before we pick it up.
Well, I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time.
Feeling that build come into our body.
The dark side of the moon.
Unleash that power in 3, 2, 1, now. I have to constantly remind myself that these songs are, in fact, from over 20 years ago. Because to me, this still feels like very new music. Couldn't have been that long ago, right?
Don't mind what happens now and then. As long as you'll be.
Big breath. When I encourage you to find that breath, to find that exhale, we're doing that so we relax that nervous system. This workout can feel urgent, so we're trying to counteract that with a little bit of peace through that exhale.
You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground.
Rise up.
If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman.
My shoulders are crying right now. I wouldn't exchange this feeling for anything, though, right? For me, working up a sweat, feeling this heat, this is my kryptonite to a bad mood, to a bad day. Moment to slightly pull back that energy here.
If I go crazy, call me Superman. If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman.
Side by side, we finish this together, athlete. You ready? Let's go.
If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman.
Let it feel wild. Choose to do it anyway. Come on. The next triangle, I want us sinking lower. Right here. Well done, my superhero friend. Shake those legs out and let's go get the next one.